Hi, Doc Martin from KRAC-TV. That's right. It's Cyclovia today. Yeah. That's right, Cyclovia. Here's the cow cycle. And we have a little goat's head. And the unicorn. And we're at a friend's house. They're getting ready to do Cyclovia downtown. I'm going to go to the Himmel Library. And that's my rig. And we're here in beautiful Arizona. This is Cyclovia 2018. Thank you, Jessica, for telling me about this. And people visit the Community Gardens of Tucson. KRAZ-TV. Hi, Dr. Martin for KRAZ-TV here at Cyclovia 2018. I'm getting ready to head out, but these folks have with this. You remember I showed you the unicorn in the last shot? Well, I didn't know that it spews. Is it from the behind that it shoots it? Yeah, okay, it's glitter. So I think they want to do a little promo or a demo, and so let's see what happens here.
All right.
We're ready for the...
So this lever lifts up the tail.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, oh, that is so cute. You know what? A scientist had to think of that. Hey, from Sparkles in My Eyes, this is Cyclovia 2018. Thanks, Bob. Hi, Doc Martin for KRAZ-TV. We're here at the beginning peripheral of Cyclovia Tucson. This is the staging area here, or the finish at Himmel Park. And it is Cyclovia Tucson. Living Streets Alliance. So, Roadrunner bicycles, people in trailers, not showing faces, just bicycles, and there goes a baby. Thanks for watching. We'll be right back. KRAZ-TV. Well, here at Cyclovia 2018, going through here, it's Cycling Advocates of Southern Arizona. This is KRAZ-TV. KRAZ-TV, KeepRealAZ.com. Okay, here's GABA, Greater Arizona Bicycling Association. Children with bags, all bicycles. There's no cars allowed.
Yeah,
and more people on bicycles coming in. See you in a minute, KRAZ-TV. And there's a little hound. Look at the baby hound. It'd probably ride in a basket. Skin cancer. Pima County. The child on slack wire. He's doing great. So this is Cyclovia, folks. This is Pima County Community Development and Neighborhood Conservation Department. Thank you for being here. It's on KRAZ-TV, an internet television station. Move, explore, nurture, connect. Pima County Wastewater Reclamation. These are all here at Cyclovia. Trailers. The Red Hand to Stop. Wow. So here's the people with recumbents, ADA, veterans, paralyzed veterans, handicapped, chairs and bike lane. So there they are in their chairs. MPG is here. SunTran. Tandems.
Click the button and we'll go through the cycle.
All right, I'll get that in a minute. I'm KRAZ-TV and we're here at Cyclovia, folks. Pima County Transportation. I notice you have some, what you call HAWC, High Intensity Activated Crosswalks. What does that mean?
All it is, just it's for the traffic to make the traffic aware of a crosswalk. So So.
Are these beacons in, they call them?
Yes, they're actually the crosswalk beacon lights for the traffic.
Yeah, they just put one up at Oracle, I noticed,
yes,
up there. Yeah. So we appreciate it. I'm an internet television station here in Tucson, and we show all of this.
That's awesome.
And I also like to tell when it's the white man walking, I call that. And it's never going to go yellow, but once it starts a countdown and it goes to zero, it may not always go yellow, but I would be prepared to stop my car.
Yes.
You know, because most of the time it does go yellow, and that reduces running red lights, and I learned that from UPS driver.
Right. Yeah, so the light's supposed to change. And once it's the red light, you're supposed to come to a complete stop. And if you're approaching the intersection when the lights are flashing, you're supposed to treat it as a four-way stop, so you're supposed to stop also.
That's correct.
Correct.
And you should never enter it on a yellow. If it goes yellow, go through.
You're correct.
But don't hurry up and try to beat the light. And almost everybody, and that's why they have leading and lagging left turns, because it's killing people on lagging, but leading, it really reduces the thing. So.
Yeah, yellow doesn't mean go real fast either.
Yeah, I know. Well, from Pima County, sir, we thank you from Cyclovia. This is KRAZ-TV. Thank you. Goodbye. And now we're here, Oro Valley. Oro Valley's finest, not Tucson.
Tucson's right there.
I know. Save a life, don't text. Thank you for being distracted driving enforcement. And the food trucks are over there. Well, at the end is also the start. So, this is the departure point for Cyclovia. So I'm glad KRAZ-TV is here, and thank you. Thank you for being here. People leaving for the route through downtown of Cyclovia. See ya. Well, Living Streets here has a water first aid station, Living Streets Alliance, and route maps here for Cyclovia. So thanks for watching KRAZ-TV as we do the Cyclovia 2018 here at Himmel Park, Tucson. Joe Zarelli, Italian Street Food. I stopped here, folks. I gotta get my bike out of the way. But you know what? I got a lemon. But here's our JoeZarelli's.com. There's the QR code, folks. There's the number. So, I like these places. So from Joe Zarelli's, this is KRAZ-TV. We saw them at the Mineral Show, and now they're down here at Cyclovia. Well, here we are. But what's the name of this place?
The Little Bowler Beanery.
The Little Bowler Beanery?
Yeah, this is a bowler trailer.
It's a bowler trailer. Well, I'm so happy to see it. Folks, I'm down here at Cyclovia, and I'm just checking out the food trucks, and this is a bowler trailer. It is so cute. Well, thank you. You're going to be on KRAZ-TV, and we're having a Cyclovia today.
Right.
So.
Fantastic.
KRAZ-TV.
Right. Thanks a lot.
Keep real AZ-TV. Bye. Well, this is Bugaloo's Soft Serve Ice Cream. Joe Zarelli said, be sure and stop here and take his picture. So here we are, food trucks, and there goes a little bell on a bicycle. Kids, everything. This is Cyclovia. Almost everybody's got a helmet. You should wear a helmet. Bye. Well, here on the route of Cyclovia, here on University, we're next to Sam Hughes School. KRAZ-TV, Cyclovia! As they go by. So it's a big deal. It's probably going to be 30,000 people here today. From Cyclovia 2018, this is KRAZ-TV. She had her tunes on, that was cool. Cyclovia! Walking with my baby down by the San Francisco Bay. Yay! Carrie ZTV. I knew I was going to be somebody's friend today. I brought this little battery-powered air pump, and sure enough, there was a need for it. So from Cyclovia, people waiting to go. Oh, what a great little... I'm everybody's best friend right now. And Schwinn, what a great name. That's what I'm writing.
Thank you.
Thank you all for being in Cyclovia. And the Tucson ukulele was right back over there. They're playing. They're wonderful. I told them they're going to be on Carrie ZTV. So keep watching at CarrieZTV.com.